food safety. E. coli infections from food poisoning spike in the summer months. It can happen pretty easily if you're not careful. Raw meats and raw fruits and vegetables can be contaminated with the E. coli bacteria. E. coli can incubate in your system for up to 10 days before symptoms appear. And those symptoms include vomiting and diarrhea that last.
Our typical infections a lot of times run their course in 24 to 48 hours. The E. coli infections tend to stick around more like 5 to 7 days, so can lead to more cases of dehydration.
Now, Dr. McAfee says be sure to fully cook meat on the grill because that kills the bacteria. You can use a meat thermometer. Food safety experts say don't slack off in the summer. Clean all surfaces in contact with raw meat and wash your hands.